Brian Parker on the trombone, ladies and gentlemen.